My name is Billy Lurk, though there aren't many people who remember. For years, I stayed hidden, captain of a ship called the Dreadful Whale. I was a smuggler, fence, and maybe traitor, depending on who you ask. Our names are always overshadowed by the words whispered after them. If you hide from the world long enough, eventually nobody remembers you. Then you're alone, living with your choices. But I could never forget the man who pulled me up from nothing. Daud, the Knife of Dunwall. A name called out by the desperate or the dying. The assassin who ended one empress and saved another. Shame burns inside you for a long time. When I betrayed Daud, he let me live. I left Dunwall and my own name behind. For years, I wondered if I was worth forgiving. For years, I laughed at myself for even wanting a killer's forgiveness. Sometimes mercy cuts deeper than any knife. Now I know that forgiving is something you do for yourself as much as for the people who hurt you. I know Daud is in Karnaca, and I'm going to find him. Every night for weeks, the same terrifying dream. A street fight, my arm dead and lying in the gutter, my eye gouged out by a Grand Guard sword. But when I wake up, they still hurt for hours. Gives me the creeps. This always brought me a little comfort. You stole this for me, didn't you, Deirdre? Now it's all I have left of you. Another relic from the old days. Still holds an edge, at least. That boxing club in the Albarca Baths is my last lead. Daud has to be there. This station hasn't been used for years. Hiding the Dreadful Whale wasn't easy, but it's safe so far. Burglary, spying, picking pockets. Daud taught me more than just killing. It can keep me afloat. For now. Daud's had the mark of the outsider in his hand for as long as I've known him. I've gone through every gang-infested slum asking after this, and no one would tell me a thing.
Everyone in Dunwall was afraid of him then, but not me.
That club is run by a gang that call themselves the Eyeless. They claim to fight using black magic. If that's true, then Daud might be involved. What can you tell me today, my little gutter friends?
The friend sees. The friend hears us. One of us, but ugly and big, still friend. She fed us in many times, tossed us grains and crumbs. Loud voices came, metal flashed, more blood, floods on the floor. Our first feast, we lather up.
All right. The old Albarca Baths shouldn't be far. It's not quite the old life, but it feels good. I wonder if Daud has seen these.
Close my locker.
answered the
What's going on?
I've heard a few things about the Eyeless. Some of it's strange. None of it good. Could be a gimmick, but if they really do use magic, then I need to check it out.
Thank you.
At least I have a job, which is more than he can say. Hey! Something fishy happening in there. Strange people coming and going in all hours.
Daud's eyes. Daud. They're making him fight. I have to get him out of there.
You one of us? What a shame!
Is someone asking for trouble?
This bar is my place, not yours. Get next time.
Wait. It's made out of rats. Ugh.
Break you in half with just one
hand. What do you want?
Who are you?
No one here.
It's no use.
Apparently.
Next time, the tea leaves.
These pseudo-spiritualists will never know what we've known. Maybe we should leave them. Go back to the old Brigmore place.
What's Let me help you!
I know this place like the back of my hand. Found anything?
No luck so far.
Sign up to fight the brute over by the bookie counter, if you're sick of living.
We used to make good money here, until all the Grand Guard shakedowns.
Where is she hiding?
I can't chat. I'm busy.
Coming here is a very bad idea.
This place really pulls in coin.
We're always watching.
I should
always
get a longer break on account of my bad feet.
Coward.
I should be able
I'll
to
find you.
This thing must be keeping Daud's power suppressed. If I turned it off, nothing could stop him.
Hey, open the door!
Stay out of sight in there. If you're spotted, we never met. Got it?
Only at the Spectre Club. I wonder if that's a private club for Eyeless members.
Another 20 bottles, she says. By midnight, she says. Ha! All I do anymore is brew potions for her. High and mighty Miss Lee.
Charlatans don't know squat. Still, it's all I've got now.
I once knew a kid who said his bone charm would make bullets bounce off his skin. He shot himself in the stomach and died a day later.
Daud's never lost a fight.
Watch out! Intruder!
Thank you. think so. Tap the wheelbone thrice, not twice. That's the part I always mix up. Tap the wheelbone thrice, not twice. My knee feels better. Fresh air really helped.
Coming here was a very bad idea.
The Black Magic Brute. The name might... sound corny, but he's something else.
No one here, apparently.
You fool! Why did you free him?
Where is he? should seek me out one day. I didn't think it would be like this.
You were hard to find. How did you end up here?
Let's talk somewhere else. The Islas have more secrets than you know.
I've got a ship. Or what's left of it. The Dreadful Whale. It's docked below the Akintila repair station. Daud, I...
Say whatever you want to say, Billy. That you're here now is enough. I need your help.
Like old times?
Those days are gone. This is something bigger. One last job.
I can do it. Who's the Mark?
The one responsible for it all. The cults. The black magic. This mark on my hand. We're gonna kill the black-eyed bastard himself.
What? The... You want to kill the outsider? You want to kill God? I finally find him and the old man's got me jumping right back into this occult shit. Daud can explain himself back on the Dreadful Whale.
Anybody? Someone there.
I'll be damned.
Search the whole place. I don't have time for that.
No use running.
Pretty sure I saw someone. Won't get away.
Hey, you.
Here.
Come
don't
here.
Let her escape.
When I first caught sight of Daud, I was just a broken kid, staying alive out of spite. He cut the throats of three men without making a sound, leaving only blood and death in his wake. I don't know what I was hoping for when I followed him that night, but he shared his strange magic with me. And more than that, his skill, his time, his trust, and sometimes his secrets. Now he's not the man he was. Here in his final days, he's got wounds that won't ever heal and regrets as sharp as mine. I know how much that carves you up inside, but I found him. And he wants me to help him make up for a lifetime of sins by killing a god. The Abbey teaches us that the outsider preys on weakness, that the void is the source of doubt, heresy, and suffering. That the outsider is to blame for all our ills. Who knows? Maybe they're right. The same dream. My arm hacked away. My eye hollow and burning. It still aches. Let's hope it's not some kind of omen.
Let me tell you something about the void, Billy Lark. It touches the minds of the dreaming and the dying alike. And sometimes, dreams can only tell you what you wanted to forget.
I know who you are. Why are you here? What do you want from me?
People usually want something from
me. In the void?
But you don't want my mark, do you, Billy? So I will return something you lost.
Wait, what are you?
The world was wounded around you. And you carry the scars. You will never be the same. I wonder if you'll like them.
What did he do to me? Of course he shows up now. Shit! Shit! He took my arm! And my face! Is it because of the dreams? Or Daud?